What up with it, you know what I'm saying? Ask Foe. Shit Volume 4 coming soon, you already know. But you already know, you gotta holler at my big bro right here. Let them know what's going down. Marcus Hudson, Young Guns. Man. The originator, bro. Tell them what's up with it.
Man, just got through spitting a verse with my man JD on that Heavy Shit Volume 4, man.
Say.
Nigga trying to bring me out of retirement.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you know, like, he was talking to me earlier about the Young Guns CD, man, how it came about. And you know, I know J-Rock, you know, big ups to J-Rock.
Yes,
sir.
You know
what I'm saying? My little bruh. You know what I'm saying? I took him to the studio for the first time, let him spit his verse on his sack, on this track we did back in the gap called As a Sax Flip, you know what I mean? First time a young nigga ever been in the studio, you know, and he recognized the fact that that Young Guns was the original trap music, you know what I mean? And it wasn't me. I'm saying I'm gonna put the crown where it's at, you know. Richie Clay, hands down, I argue any nigga on the face of the earth. You know what I mean? Reggie Clay, hands down, is the original trap spitter. You know what I'm saying? He was the first nigga I ever heard use the word trap in his music. First time I ever heard a nigga break down. You know, niggas talked about the game. You know what I'm saying? They talked about the game in a certain context. A nigga Reggie Clay brought it from the key level and broke the shit down. You know what I'm saying? Nigga was talking about whipping one deuces, 31s, you know what I mean? You know, 100 pieces, 50 pieces. This was Reggie Clay. He brought that shit. You know what I'm saying? When you go listen to Young Guns, you know what I'm saying? You would hear that. Nigga wasn't spitting like that back then. You know what I'm saying? He was ahead of his game. Then you after that, you had your Young Jesus. You had your T.I.s, you know what I'm saying? And I remember what's so funny, what's ironic about that is, I remember when he used to be shooting back and forth to Atlanta, and every time he would come back, he would always call me with this excitement in his voice.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He'd say, man, these niggas eating this shit up down here, man. These niggas loving this Young Guns possession with intent to the level. You know what I'm saying? Because a nigga wasn't spitting about the game from that context. So I just wanted to highlight it, man. It's been 20 years since we dropped this, man. You know.
Toasted that motherfucker.
Yeah. Always, nigga.
Young Guns, baby.
Already, baby.
Man.
We gonna eat good.
So that was 20 years ago. I was in the Lake Como Park, and I bought that boy for me for
$10. $10, Lake Como Park, man.
Real spit. That's where my game come from. I see it. I'm still starstruck. Say, man, salute, man. One more time.
Yeah. We gonna eat good and drink good, baby. You already know. Yeah. You know, that was just kind of like, but this, the whole Young Guns shit was Reggie Clay's idea. You know what I'm saying? Big ups to Meathead. You know
Meathead,
what I'm saying?
What up
Peanut,
with it?
You know what I mean?
Peanut.
Because them niggas put that shit, they put that shit together in the penitentiary. You know what I'm saying? Boot camp or whatever. You know what I'm saying? So when he got out, you know what I'm saying? Shit, that nigga Reg came to me and say, man, I wanna spit some real shit. You know what I mean? So we put it together. And there you have it.
I still got mine.
Put together a classic, evidently.
You got any more of them boys left?
I got plenty left, man.
Oh, snap, see? Y'all be trying to borrow mine. You trying to get me to put it on a little mixtape.
Yeah.
Go on, get the real deal. I'm telling you. I want my roses while I'm alive, my nigga. You hear me?
Oh, yeah. So that's just.
In fact, I want one, really. I better have one, put me one back.
Yeah, you know, like I said, just a brief history, man. That was all. This was like his brainchild. He wanted to spit some real shit, some true shit, and he did that. And not niggas wouldn't believe that a young nigga from Como is the original trap spitter, the originator of what we refer to as trap music. You know what I'm saying, Young Guns.
Reggie Clay. Straight up. R.I.P. Rest in peace.
You know what I'm saying? Every time I drink some yak, nigga, whatever it is, nigga, I always pour it out for my man, you know? Always. I always acknowledge my man, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I've been knowing him since he was goddamn me when we was riding bicycles, you know what I mean? So there it is.
Man.
Already, man.
R.I.P. Y'all better get that Young Guns and make sure you get your copy, put that boy aside, because you already know. You never know, man. These jewels. They will hide this shit and you'll never hear about it again. I got mine. You better get yawn.
All right, peace out. One love, like come over, baby.